We have built programmatic video infrastructure and we provide a video player to publishers who lack contextual video content. I said we aggregate video contents, that's true. We have around 25 professional licensors who give us contents. We have close to 1 million little content pieces, and we match those using artificial intelligence. That's why the AI in our name. We match those to the publisher sites, analyzing the keywords, and then provide all the programmatic infrastructure to also monetize that video on the publisher site, so in his app.